Hey guys, welcome to Slumber Party. I'm Josh Horowitz. My guest today is a man that loves slumber parties probably more than anarchy itself. Here he is, Tom Hiddleston.
Hey Josh.
Hey Tom.
It's nice to be in a bed with you, if that doesn't sound strange.
Not to me.
Especially if we're wearing matching t-shirts.
We're supporting your little endeavor, Thor the Dark World. Congratulations. If you had to have a slumber party with any of your castmates, who would be the best one to have a slumber party with?
Stellan Skarsgård. That would be hilarious.
He'd probably be naked.
He would be naked. He would insist upon it.
Right.
The Swedish way.
Exactly.
Let's not do that.
Like, I feel like the character of Loki was probably deprived of slumber parties as a kid.
That's all he wanted.
Right?
Thor went off to have slumber parties with Sif and Fandral and Volstagg. Volstagg loves a slumber party. Hogan, all those guys.
And Thor's Loki's like, wait!
Like, wait, let me just get my things together. Oh, you've all gone without me.
Okay, F*** Marry Kill. Classic game, good for summer parties. F*** Marry Kill. Thor, Odin, Heimdall.
Whoa! Me?
Yeah.
Wow, that's dark, man.
It's the characters, not the actors, don't worry.
But, okay. I think kill Odin, marry Heimdall? I don't know, it's too strange.
Your own brother? Your half-brother?
I can't. Marry?
You're gonna...
No way. I've got to kill Thor, haven't I?
Yeah.
I'm not going to marry any of them, and I'm not going to f*** them either. I'm not playing this game.
Taking a stand.
Yeah.
Should we play Truth or Dare?
Let's play Truth or Dare.
Truth or Dare?
Truth.
Have you ever seen Chris Hemsworth naked?
Yes. Yep. But only because...
You don't need to explain, it's okay.
Yeah, no, it's, but I feel I do need to explain, because otherwise it's weird. He showed me a very funny picture of him with his baby, and it was an illustration of how small she was. Oh. His wife took the picture.
Right.
It's fine. It's all fine.
It's all good. It's all good.
PG. It was hilarious. Dare.
Dance for me.
On the bed?
Please. Wait, what kind of dance is that?
I don't know, it's a jumping dance. It's very springy.
What's it called what's that called?
It's the snake hips.
Can you do the robot?
It's difficult on the bed, so.
Vogue.
How does it go? Come on. Vogue.
Pop and lock. Can you pop and lock?
Oh, not on the bed, no. Pop and lock.
Gangnam Style?
It finishes the Gangnam Style, what's that? When does the dare stop?
You win.
Okay.
Once the sweat breaks, oh, that's God. What it stops. Tell me this, what do you hate in a slumber party? Because I don't want to turn you off.
I think it gets silly when you get into a pillow fight.
You're against pillow fight.
It's just too much.
You know what time it is? Pillow fight!
I told you we don't do pillow fight.
Pillow fight! Oh. Come down! Oh, my glasses!
I'm sorry. Never hit a guy with glasses. I'm so sorry.
What else is here?
What's that? Oh. No! Oh. We'll see you next time. Bye.